Good afternoon and a warm welcome from me, John Champion. The pre-match build-up is over, we're just waiting to get underway. Mark Lawrenson is here with me.
Thanks, John. It's good afternoon from me as well. I'm delighted to be here. Let's get on with this.
Perhaps with the pressure off, the managers might see this as an opportunity to do something experimental. For some of the fringe players getting a run out, it's a real chance to stake a claim for a first-team place. For them, at least, it's serious business. Clashes between these two have always been thoroughly engaging. Titles have been won, tempers have been lost. A trend which is certain, I think, to continue. They seem to be moving the ball around nicely, dictating the pace of the game and looking for some space to appear up front. Adebayor, a good ball in might give us the opening goal. The defender quick to see this one. Now possibility down the flank. Oh no, it's gone in! They're off to a terrible start, going a goal down with the game barely kicked off. Can they put it behind them and switch on again?
What a left foot strike that is, absolute quality.
Sounds like the patience of the fans is running thin. Here we go, leading by a goal to nil.
Well, they're down 1-0, but it's not the end of the world.
Starts with a throw-in. Raul. Safely in his gloves. Possession lost, but now it is a corner. Drives it to the near post. Cleared from danger by some good defensive pressure. An equaliser could be on the cards here. Early ball in. Benzema. Ronaldo. Defending tight. Too much weight on the pass through. Touré. They're just not clicking with each other. Benzema. Di Maria. Beckham, the tireless worker. Here's Marcelo. Now a chance for a cross. The ball back to the goalkeeper. Yaya Toure has great ability to retain possession under pressure. Fifteen minutes gone in the first half. And Toure. And Micah Richards. Here's Toure. Beckham, and now the break could be on at the other end. It goes down, but play on is the shout. Chipped over the defense. And he's in again! Perhaps he mishit it, but that's way off to the right.
Did well to get his head to that.
Ronaldo, almost unstoppable when he hits top gear. Right, Phillips. Well, they won't say no to another goal, and a good delivery here could set it up nicely. Good work to retain it. Adebayor, he's laid on one goal so far. Well, the through ball came to nothing and it's been cleared upfield. Here's Raul. Pushing forward again, and they have to now. There has to be something from this attack, you feel, if they're going to stay in this match. This looks promising. Cleared away. Clearance gathered, he's got a side of goal. Really stopped in his tracks there. Adebayor. Making inroads down the right-hand side here. Now a chance for a good cross. No, it's been intercepted. Benzema. Raul. Goalkeeper takes it quite confidently. Touré. Yaya Touré. Boateng. Touré. Phillips. Now they're knocking it around really confidently, and if they begin to tire out the opposition midfield, so they can start to exert some serious pressure. Michael Richards. Wonderful defending. Half an hour played here. Benzema and Beckham. And then at the last, possession is lost. And he belts it. Well, it was a tricky shot, but the keeper handled it well. Marcelo. Into the arms of the keeper. Pepe. Raul. And Beckham. And Marcelo. Didn't get the ball there, free kick. It's going to take something special to beat the keeper from here. And a chance. He scored. That's a well-timed equaliser. I knew there's no such thing as a bad time to score.
Oh, what a free kick that is. This fella's absolutely brilliant at that sort of thing.
Just listen to the fans, they've done a fine job making that extra man. Exchange of goals, 1-1 the score.
I thought their heads would drop when they conceded, but they've come back strongly. They needed to, really. They wanted to stay in this. Can they now push for a second?
They're picking their men. Raul. Here's Ronaldo. And here they come down the right-hand side. The keeper couldn't take it cleanly and it's gone behind for a corner. whip that in. Very, very good challenge. Had to be perfectly timed. Good footwork creating the counter-attack. Adebayor! Well, he misjudged that as it veers away wildly.
Well, that deserved a better finish, really. Brilliant build-up play. Shame about the end result.
And Silva. No, not this one. That's very well defended. Benzema. Now an opportunity to cross. Beckham! Keeper always knew it was going over.
That could have been a really costly miss.
Only 1 minute to be added. Ronaldo. And Beckham. Here's Di Maria.
The whistle goes, and it's the end of the first half. Sometimes, you know, you can start too well. I think that happened to this team today. Early goal, and nothing.
So the second half gets underway with the words of the two managers still ringing in the players' ears. This game has a cut and a thrust to it. One side attacks, the other team counters. Rarely a dull moment. Here's Yaya Toure. Here's Adebayor. And Phillips. They want the lead back, and a good delivery might just do it for them. Do now. They lead for the first time. Bounce back ability. Terrific.
This guy never misses for me. You can put your money on it.
Just one goal in it now. Rich entertainment for this capacity crowd.
What a time to score. First minute of the second half. They're in front.
Here's Michael Richards. No, it's been snuffed out. Phillips didn't give the ball away. There was a chance to get a cross in. Header! Oh, he's put it over the bar. Nowhere near.
Even though it's a heady chance, has to hit the target.
Silva. Ronaldo. Adebayor. And Micah Richards. He's got no support there. They get a throw in a good area, looking for some support now.
Might think about slinging this into the box, you know.
Looks like fresh legs are about to be introduced. And they've robbed them. The accuracy of the cross could have been better. Ronaldo. And the shots! Pressure on the opposition now, they throw in a dangerous area.
Don't worry about the space, mark your man.
Clears it away with his head. Right, Phillips. Approaching the hour mark. Ronaldo. Will this be a goal? Immediately on the attack. Now, can he get the cross in? Concede to throw in a dangerous position too.
Long throw specialist would be good here.
Wins possession to stop the attack. And right, Phillips. Showed his defensive quality there.
Here's Touré. Raul.
Yaya Touré. Right, Phillips. Ball one, good defending there. Beckham. Sergio Ramos. They have the lead as well as all the possession. Holding onto the ball well and taking no risks at all. Still have it, looking for width. Adebayor! That's way off target, really poor effort.
He knows that was his chance to equalise.
Adebayor.
Touré.
Boateng. And Silva. Crossing opportunity. A header! Ooh, it just looked like it might dip in at the last.
Not the worst header in the world, but still has to hit the target.
Not a good challenge at all. Free kick given. And Yaya Touré. Here's Boateng. Although they're passing the ball neatly, the manager may well want to see a bit more urgency, a bit more penetration. Marcelo.
Touré.
Silva. He's coming up from the back to join the attack. Picks up the clearance. What will he do this time? That is a poor pass. Didn't look before he played it. Right, Phillips. That's good play on the wing. And a very solid header out. Ronaldo. A good spell of passing, chance for a cross here. Concedes a free kick in a dangerous area here. So, power or placement? Good defending. Sturdy defence there. Ronaldo. Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on. Needs to find the target. Beckham! Keeper's ball. Marcelo. Raul. He scored one goal in this game. There's the chance! Is pretty solid. Ronaldo.
Now a possibility. The application of the dagger to the heart. Realistically, that ends the contest.
He wants to change things round at this point.
It can be pretty dead.
Well held. Good touch of the ball for the goalkeeper. Sergio Ramos. Pepe. And Ronaldo. Here's Ricardo Carvalho. Challenge poor. Foul called. He just wants to have a word with him by the looks of it, probably about keeping his composure and his temper in check. Adebayor. Milner. One target in the box. Leap for the header. Wonderful save. Ricardo Carvalho. There'll be one extra minute for stoppages. He has blown for full time now. They showed plenty of resolve individually and maturity as a team. They didn't panic, they kept plugging away at the opposition and it paid off.
It's just that little grey area, isn't it? You concede a goal and you worry if you're a manager, if your team are strong enough to deal with it mentally, physically, in every aspect. But they did and they've come back and they've won. Fair credit to them.